you walk in, they scatter like red on roaches. Don't you think that something is wrong, that they don't invite you to hang out? They know that you don't act like them and you don't walk like them. They don't want you around, because if you stay in the conversation 3 minutes long, some point you're going to help somebody get delivered. See, folks that want to get out there, man, they don't come to me, because I'm going to tell them at the end of the conversation, you want to stay together. I told you last week, people that want to leave that church, they don't come to me, because I'm going to tell them at the end of the conversation, God didn't say that, because God is not schizophrenic. He didn't tell you to go one place and then he told you to leave. No, God is specific in what he said.
Is there anybody here that ever tried it? Have you ever had a sickness? And you
forget.